Grace and I needed to do a duet since this is our last Christmas together, so we are going to do for you a little tune of Bethlehem.